Hello again, Jeremiah Waite here from the National Scouting Combine taking place here in Indianapolis, Indiana. And I'm here with Daryl Cipriol. So Daryl, where are you from, bro? Where'd you go to college at?
Boston, Massachusetts. I went to Universal Technical Institute.
University of Technical Institute?
Yeah.
Where is that?
Boston, Mass.
It is in Boston.
Yeah.
What position did you play there?
Running back. They didn't have a football team, so I went straight to arena.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What arena team did you play for?
New England Bobcats.
Okay, very nice. Yeah. Did you play running back then there with them? Okay. Mm-hmm. So how was your experience like then playing ball with them?
Oh, it's different. It's a faster game, smaller space, so you got to be quick on your feet.
Okay, mm-hmm. Very nice. So, you know, being that you, you know, have some experience already playing professional football, how have you been able to make sure that you're at the top of your game for when you come here to the combine?
Yeah, training. Training, taking care of your body. The main thing you can do is take care of your body. Especially after hitting the walls all the time in the arena, then playing semi after. So literally take your body, take care of your body and just train.
Yeah. So you said taking care of your body a lot.
Yeah.
How do you take care of your body?
From everything. I do acupuncture to cupping to literally chiropractic work, everything. This is your gold mine. You got to take care of it.
Absolutely. So, you know, what are your strengths as a running back? What's been able to separate yourself?
For my size, my speed for my size. Quick feet, great hands.
All right. So you got a guy in the NFL that, you know, you maybe watch a lot of film on that you try to copy their game?
Well, I get Jerome Bettis a lot.
The boss.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
He's a pretty good dude to try and copy. All right. So, you know, why are you here at the National Scouting Combine?
Oh, because I'm trying to get to the next level. I feel like I can play the next level. I feel like I can help a lot of teams out. And I just really believe that I can get there. So I think this is the way to go. If I can have a great performance tomorrow, then I think I could be there.
So, you know, for teams, anyone watching this interview, why should they want you on their team, Daryl, instead of someone else at the running back position?
Because you're going to get everything out of me. You can get an every down back. Great hands with speed. There is a great guy in the locker room. You're going to get everything you can all around.
All right. Well, Daryl, thanks for joining me on the show here. Once again, Jeremiah Waite here from the National Scouting Combine, almost the NFL Combine, excuse me. But thank you, and we'll be back with more interviews.